So here we are at the what's the
mega bin?
The mega bin, formerly known as the what's this place? I know it's Baker Street, but
Baker Street.
The what university? The Warris
Westminster University.
Westminster University. You know that matters.
Outside Melody Two Shorts.
Apparently we're 15 minutes early. We've still got like a long way in. Look at this. That's just the front part. There's like a bunch of people around the edge. So. Where were you? Were you looking forward to the burgers or the games?
I'm looking forward to the fucking food. I hope they're fucking. I don't care. I hope there's chicken.
To be honest, like I couldn't give a shit about Maggie's 50-50, but I just want to eat because I haven't had anything to eat.
I made sure.
Coming for a free meal, you know.
That's if you get in.
Food. Does it say free drink?
It said drink and food.
You have to pay for it, though.
I fucking hope not. Look at the thing I gave you in your bag. It says everything on it. So
I could only just about be bothered to get this out though. So
yeah, no, exactly. But you know, before we go in, give it to them. So they want it.
Yeah.
They said they want this one.
But it's just letting you know there's man two swords over there and shit like that.
Over there.
And, are we going to turn off now? Because we've got a couple of neeks.
We have skill, courage, and a greater number. So come on, troops, make every bullet count. And let's bring these warriors to their graves.
Back to where we were. Nice film. I didn't even know what team we were on until he said, man.
They're on loans at the moment, and word on the street is they're absolutely pissed because they got spanked by the journalists today twice. They're probably going to be itching for a fight, or probably getting some ringers from beta testers and stuff, so everybody needs to be on their game. So it's scheduled at 10:20, and we're going to try and bring it forward to everybody.
What was that?
Get the fuck out of my face.
So, what do we think of this?
That was Meg.
That was the
walk. It wasn't too bad,
We got the fucking game for free.
look at this. Special collector's edition or something.
And we
like
got it for free. We really did get it for free, man.
Oh, yeah, we did get it. Got it for free because we played the main game. He invited me, so I'm not even part of IGN, man.
And they gave you the game for free because you need more players,
Yeah, of course. What did that say?
Are you happy with your
life? Well, I'm happy you invited me out, Will. And I got a free game, so I'm quite happy with that.
Actually, both a present.
That's my birthday present, yeah.
I'm really joking.